Hi everyone, it's Mitch. It's Wednesday, November 5th. We have a new president of the United States. Congratulations to Barack Obama. Whether you voted for Barack, whether you didn't vote for Barack, you have to now support him because he is our president. And we wish him all the best, and we're gonna all do our part to try and dig us out of some of these holes, these stumbling blocks, because we live in the greatest country in the world, and there's no reason why we shouldn't prosper. So congratulations once again to Barack Obama, and I know he's a big football fan, so we appreciate that as well. So in any event, let's move on and let's talk about what we talk about here, and that's college football. Last night, Buffalo winner. It was pretty easy cover. Miami of Ohio kind of did what they did all season long, played just tough enough to lose and to not cover. Buffalo, they scored on their first drive. They looked good all the way around. There was a scary moment there at the beginning of the second half where Miami, took the second half kickoff, drove right down the field. Was within the spread, but Buffalo put a quick end to any hopes that Miami had, scoring touchdown after touchdown, and that's what we want to see when we're laying better than a touchdown like we were last night. That's two winners in a row on these off week nights with the off teams, which is that's my bread and butter. Jordan is the big game guy, and he's got his picks out on the blog today, and we always get a lot of traffic since Jordan's been posting his picks. His picks get because these are the games that are on TV, so a lot of people are really interested in those, and we're just happy to have him, and glad that he's a part of the site now, and hopefully by this time next year it's both of us out here on the videos and doing all sorts of things like that, and all that stuff's in the plans. If there's anything that you guys want to see on the site, this is a great time to tell us, because we're going to be doing some redesigning in the off season, and we're going to start that process now, so it's not like a big hassle, and we can do everything that we want to do and kind of space it and do it right, because you guys deserve it, and it's more fun that way, to because we can do all the bells and whistles. So why not? Let's do it up a little bit. So just go in the forum. I have a forum set up for that. Also, there's a lot of newcomers to the site, and that's great. Love all your comments, emails, getting in the forums, mixing it up, talking stuff. This is great. This is why it's here. And I encourage you to sign up for the newsletter so you can get into the picking contest. The picking contest is something that we just started a couple weeks ago. A new one starts every week. It's our first year of it, and we're just gonna do it the last few weeks of the season, and then the bowls. And next year we'll probably start out with a whole different format and something bigger and better. But Who knew that we were going to even have enough people at the site to even have a picking contest and things like that. It's just been an amazing experience so far, and something that we're going to be doing for a very, very, very long time. And anyway, let's talk about tonight's games. I could talk about other stuff all day long, but let's talk about what you guys want to hear about, and that's tonight's games. The first game, probably the one that you're least interested in, but I'm always interested in all the games that are being played, and I think a lot of people might need to hear some more information about this game, because this is the least popular teams, and that's going to be the Akron Toledo game. Toledo has a lame duck coach. He's already stepped down. He's playing. He's riding out the season. We see this in a couple other spots. It's happening in Tennessee, and it's happening in Washington as well. The thing is about Toledo, they're really not that bad. They wanted the big house at Michigan, which Michigan's not that good this year. So you could say, oh, it's not that big of a deal. But no other MAC team has ever been able to do that. Also, Toledo has been in their games this year. It's not like they're getting blown out. It's like they lost by 1 point at Fresno State. 3 points here, 2 points here. It's not like they're getting run out of the building. Yeah, Florida International beat them pretty badly at Toledo, and that's really about it, lately. And if you look at the teams that they played, it hasn't been the bottom dwellers. It's been the top of the MAC teams. The Ball States, the Northern Illinois, the Central Michigans of the world are who they're losing to in the latest losing streak. So I'm gonna take Toledo with the points. I'm not thoroughly impressed with Akron. I think that they have a couple covers in there that aren't really even great covers. They're kind of like those last play with 30 seconds left to go. They get the garbage touchdown like they did at Wisconsin, and then they have a losing record against the spread. They haven't blown anybody out either. They only have one win by more than 7 points, and the line is pretty much getting right around there tonight. So we're gonna take Toledo on the road with the points. The other road team that I'm taking is I'm on Northern Illinois. I know this doesn't surprise anybody that follows my blog and my picks, you know, recently, because I've been on Northern Illinois all season, and they've served me well. They've been 6-2 against the number. I've also been on Ball State all season long, and they've been, you know, great against the number as well. The thing is about Ball State, and I like them very much, and I think that they probably win this game. You know, it's going to be a really tough game, and it's going to be a really hard game, and Northern Illinois has the type of running game that can really control the clock and slow things down a little bit. It's going to be tough for them to get blown out, especially, you know, a double-digit score, which this is going to take to cover the number that's out there. You know, it's 9.5 right now that Northern Illinois is looking. I'm going to guess that this thing goes to 10. You know, it might even go higher than that. I've been waiting because I think that Northern Illinois is still good, you know, 9 or even 8.5, 8. But, you know, I'll wait it out for the double digits, you know, up until the very last minute if I have to, because, you know, we'll take whatever we can get around here, you know, whatever it takes to win. So in any event, tonight we're on Toledo and we're on Northern Illinois. So this is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day, and we'll see you in the forums.